Terrific tackle.
And he's headed it with enough power to beat the keeper above him now.
Let's see the replay now.